Hello everyone, welcome to Business Learning School. I've started a new series where I'll be describing different accounting and finance terms so that you don't get confused. So today's topic is, what is the asset test ratio? The asset test ratio, sometimes called the quick ratio, is a liquidity ratio that measures a company's ability to pay off its current debts with only quick assets. Quick assets, sometimes called cash equivalents, are current assets that can be quickly and easily converted into cash in the current period. These assets include cash, short-term investment, and current receivables. So what does asset test really mean? Since the quick ratio is a quiz to see how liquid a company is by comparing the current liabilities with the quick assets. If a company has enough cash and cash equivalents to pay off its current debt, creditors shouldn't be worried about being paid. The company can easily meet all its current obligations without having to sell any of its long-term assets. Investors will also be happy because companies that maintain high levels of liquidity are typically stable and grow more profit in the future. The asset test ratio formula is calculated by dividing quick assets by current liabilities. So the formula looks like this. The quick ratio is calculated by totaling cash and equivalents, accounts receivable and marketable investment, and dividing the total by current liabilities, as you can see in the picture. So if we take an example, it will be very easy for us to understand. Sally's shoe store is considering opening another location, but Sally needs to obtain bank financing in order to afford the new location. The bank asks to see her financial statements to evaluate her liquidity. Sally's balance sheet shows a $1,000 of cash and $2,000 of accounts receivable. Sally doesn't have marketable investment or securities. The balance sheet also reports current liabilities of $2,000, making her quick ratio equal to 1.5. That means this 1,000 plus 2,000 should be divided by 2,000. This means that Sally has even quick asset to cover current debt obligations 1.5 times over. In other words, Sally can pay off all her current debt and still have cash in the bank. This is exactly what the bank wants to see. Sally will probably get the loan after the bank evaluates a few other financial ratios. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.